type of kid. When I first got my driver's license, my dad gave me like a 65 Ford, random white 65 Ford. See, they don't even make that anymore. Nobody make them anymore. But see, I'm gonna take you back, I'm gonna let you know something. But then, I would get into my Ford, I started up, and then I would stick in the 8-track. Don't tell me this out there like y'all are running out of my
life.
So, I wasn't there when it was 8-track. You were there when it was 8-track. Yeah, a whole stack of 8-track.
Right.
Woolly Hook.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. But see, we used to listen to, we used to stick in the 8-track. And remember how they used to get stuck and you used to have to like roll up a matchbook or something? And stick it in there so it would work like in here or something like that. And we used to listen to stuff like, you know, George Clinton, Parliament, and Bill, and then we want to sit in this one. Who's he calling? You know, like these are really like this. We used to listen to the song. Diamond in the back, sun moved out, day in the city, running back, sun in. Yeah, see, y'all remember the eggs? And that was all you could get that on, except for a 45. And we used to listen to Average White Man.
Yeah.
Yeah.